In this video, I am going to show you how to format dual dialogue in Scrivener. Oftentimes in a script, you want to format two blocks of dialogue side by side if two characters are speaking at the same time. In most screenwriting software packages, you have an extra function for this in the menu somewhere. It says dual dialogue or something similar. In Scrivener, it doesn't quite work that way, although it's still very easy to do. It's just somewhat hidden. Let's have a look. Open your script and select the two dialogue blocks that you want to appear side by side. Then go to Format, Formatting, Preserve Formatting. Now you see Scrivener draw a bluish box around the selected dialogue. If you now export this file with the Final Draft compiler and you open the file inside of Final Draft, you see the two blocks of dialogue appear next to each other. So there it is, the hidden dual dialogue function of Scrivener. Couple of things to keep in mind though, this doesn't work with all export formats. It works with Final Draft and Fountain, but not with PDF, for example. However, it doesn't affect PDF output in any negative way, because normally what the preserve formatting function does is it tells the compiler to leave the text in the blue box as it is. Since this is already formatted as screenplay, the compiler will not touch it in any way and the PDF output is not affected at all. That's it. If you like this video and you're here for the first time, please subscribe to my channel. I want to help you find the perfect writing software for you and help you with problems and questions you might have about the software you already own, so you can go back to your writing as quickly as possible and spread the important stories and messages you want to share with others and hopefully enrich other people's lives. If you want to get in contact with me, the links are down below. Just drop me a message and I'll respond as quickly as I can. Have fun writing, everybody. Bye.